Ghana celebrities insult Cardi B for not showing up at their meet and greet. Good day, ladies and gentlemen, how are you guys doing today? Welcome to Sivanos HD. If you are new here, kindly click on the red subscribe button to subscribe to this channel and also click on the bell icon for notifications. When you click on the bell icon, click on the option that shows all so that you get updated on every single video I upload for you not to be left out. Also follow me on Instagram because that's where all the magic happens. If you want to know what's going on in my daily life, Instagram is the best place and I do all my giveaways there. And if at this point you still haven't followed me on Instagram, you'll be winch. And remember guys, my giveaway is still on. The winner will be announced on Instagram. I'll go live on Instagram on December 24th to pick the winner. So what are you still waiting for? Go over to Instagram and follow me. Know the doll yourself. Ghana celebrities insult Cardi B for not showing up at their meet and greet. But before we get into that, Shatta Wale admits that Ghana is a village after the way they treated Cardi B. Cardi B's first visit to Africa is one of the major tours that has recently taken Africa by storm. The American rapper received a special treatment on her landing in Lagos, Nigeria. After she left Nigeria for Ghana on Sunday, it seems that her visit to Ghana is not going down as planned, brewing with controversies on social media and blogs. Aside that, Cardi B herself has been documenting her travels on Instagram. Many African blogs have recorded several headlines from her visits. Since Cardi B's arrival in Accra, there has been different drama popping up in the country. From Ghana's celebrities taking a queue to be noticed by the Queen of Bronze, to Cardi B spending practically the whole day after suffering from food poisoning. All this was just a tip of the iceberg as NEPA, Ghana branch, gave Nigeria the irretrievable victory by reportedly interrupting power supply during Cardi B's performance. Following this and some reasons best known to Shatta Wale, the Ghanaian music star had admitted publicly that their country, Ghana, is a village. He said this in regards to Cardi B's visit. He wrote, "When I say Ghana be village, them go talk say why." Then the follower replied, "You made it look more village by hiring a helicopter just for Cardi B to recognize you." Laughing emoji, laughing emoji. While Cardi B was in Ghana, she didn't have any idea that she had a meet and greet, according to her, when she asked her agent if she was having a meet and greet in Ghana. Her agent told her that she wasn't having any, that it wasn't in her contract. But from nowhere, Ghana fans and celebrities wanted to have a meet and greet with Cardi B. But nobody informed Cardi B, so Cardi B was just chilling by the poolside, enjoying her time in Ghana. Instead of them to go like find a way to talk to Cardi B, they went on Instagram and started ranting and saying all sort of. Then a Ghana celebrity named Afia Swaznigga posted a video with the caption saying, "I will not wait 4 hours for Jesus. I will not wait 4 hours for Jesus. I won't do that for at Cardi B." The chief so-called celebrities are still waiting for their fellow human being till 8:40 p.m. while Madame is on some coke and kebab. Then Cardi B replied, "You are not a cheap celebrity. Sorry for the misunderstanding. Hopefully we meet one day and things go different. Thank you for coming out anyways. Your country is lovely." Cardi B posted this video to clear things out. Roll it.
I didn't really know that I had a meet and greet. But not only that, you know, while I was in the hotel eating my shrimp, no lie, like 10 minutes later, my stomach started to attack me. You know, I've been having problems with my stomach for like a whole week. So, you know, I took a big ass shit, then I fell asleep. But guess what? I'm putting my wig on right fucking now. Hold on, I'll be downstairs like in a couple of minutes. Oh shit, bitch, y'all came to see me? Okay, I'm just about to see y'all right now. Well, we gonna turn the fuck up. I'm just drinking this salsa water. We're gonna turn the fuck up. Come on, son, dream the dream. Let's put this wig on. I know a couple of things, okay? I'm gonna let y'all know a little bit about me. I'm gonna let y'all know a little bit about Cardi, all right? Okay. First thing first, right? Because I asked my booking agent, right? Like, it's like, did I have a meet and greet today? And he said no. So, hold on. So, a meet and greet wasn't in my contract, right? I didn't know I had a motherfucking meet and greet today. I know I had one in Nigeria and I was on time for that. I did all of that. I know I had one today, all right? When I woke up, I went downstairs at around 3 p.m. to soak up some sun in the pool and my stomach started hurting. That shit was around like 3 p.m., right? And then I woke up and it's like I see this rage going on fucking social media and everybody's like, yeah, you got to do a meet and greet. And I seen that there was a lot of my fans there in the meet and greet. So I'm like, you know what? I don't give a fuck if it's not in my contract or not. I'm going downstairs. And then I guess a lot of artists were upset because they got invited to the meet and greet and I wasn't there. And for that, I apologize. But then again, that wasn't my fault because it wasn't me that did that. And however, but let me tell you about this, right? Let me tell you about this that I don't fucking like. Because I saw a couple of females that they supposedly artists from here and I didn't know that.
But let me tell you something. When I was around the pool around 3 p.m., which was the time supposedly that the meet and greet was going on, I was in the pool and the same girls that are talking shit about me on live, talking about I'm this, I'm that, y'all saw me around the pool. And it was around the time of the meet and greet. So if y'all see me around the pool, right, and I'm chilling, instead of acting so stush, why don't stush and staring at me like if I have a piece of fucking shit on my motherfucking eyes, why don't you go up to me like, hey, what's up? Welcome to Ghana, this and that. Welcome to Ghana, welcome to this. Do you know there's a meet and greet going on? So I could be aware. You know what I'm saying? If I was aware, if I would have known, I would have been like, oh shit, well, I'm going over there. I am a person that I get paid and then I would do my job and I work. And on top of that, I'm a person that give a fuck about my fans. And today, even in the concert, I heard that the lights were off, my pyros went off, blah, blah, blah. I didn't even feel comfortable doing the show. But at the end of the day, I'm already here and I have people there. So I don't give a fuck. My stomach is fucked up. Bitch got some motherfucking diarrhea. I know what the fuck I ate. I know what I drank. My stomach messed up. Y'all thought I was fucking canceling people and shit. Yeah, I'm on that live. I don't give a fuck. Nah, because these Canadian gangians were coming at me. They said I was lying and shit, trying to act Hollywood. No, bitch, my stomach fucked up. Shit. I know I don't play that shit. Nah, let me finish shaking this shit. Shit. Like if I was trying to play the gangians, artists, hell no, I respect people. My stomach is messed up. Bitch, that's some motherfucking diarrhea. Shit. Now I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Let me finish shaking this shit.
After this video, Cardi B went for the meet and greet. Then this Ghana celebrity decided to disgrace herself by giving Cardi B a twerking challenge. How you gonna give a twerker queen a challenge? And my phone don't even fall for that matter. You pay my phone. How you will be God? In fact, roll it.
Russia.
About this, guys, let us know what you think about this in the comment section. Before Cardi B came out of the meet and greet, yeah, what some celebrities were saying. Roll it.
Hi guys, it's your girl Mona, aka Hajje for real. But guess what, guys, I'm really hurt. I'm so disappointed. You know, I was officially invited alongside with other celebrities to come and have a meet and greet with Cardi B, but guess what, the organizers didn't even let her show up. I came to the poolside and here she was chewing kebab. Yeah, it's so embarrassing. Like, I'm sorry, like, all the celebrities that came out, sorry to you guys, sorry to me, and we deserve better. Like, this is really, really sad. You know, I'm a fan. That's why I actually agreed to be here, but I was treated anyhow.
For a meeting,
then
we'll be sitting here and she's chewing kebab.
Who does
and
that?
Then the next thing is, Cardi B will be available at 8:30 p.m. You know how much my time costs.
Yeah.
I go to work in 40 minutes and I take 10,000. I'm coming up to 2,000. I should sit here and wait for Cardi B. The cheap, talentless, fameless celebrities they need, they can do it.
Thank you.
Some people know how to value themselves. You understand me? Value. Some of you don't know who you are. So you just wake up and somebody, if you can give you format, you know, then you pack yourself. Imagine as you pour go Kimpiski, that the Kimpiski blast. All of you die. Free. Or you go Kimpiski, then something happen for the boom. Everybody, you get problem. But you just wake up and say, can they be saying and you won't have meat? Yeah. You don't know anybody for Ghana, including me. So don't make nobody can give you format. You got all the Ghana celebrities, if you they do. If you they do a government, they help us. And we go to tire.
But now, wow, Nigeria girl level, sha. Hey! Clean my sweat. If you like, Toxin and Nepa, they make me the clean sweat. At least light no off when Cardi B they perform for Nigeria. Please don't take me serious. This is not a Ghana versus Nigerian war. I know some Ghanaians will be angry now. Please, this is just banter, just normal friendly. I'm just joking with you guys. I just want to make you guys laugh. That is all for this video, guys. Tomorrow I'll be making a video on everything that went down while Cardi B was in Nigeria. And if you are new to this channel and you haven't subscribed, bro, babe, you are missing out. Kindly click on the red subscribe button to subscribe to this channel and also click on the bell icon for notifications so that you get updated anytime I upload a new video. Remember, my giveaway is on winner will be announced on December 24th. All you have to do to enter the giveaway is subscribe to this channel, click on the bell icon notification, subscribe to another channel called Rosie on YouTube. People are not subscribing to her. Go subscribe to her. Send me screenshots proof on Instagram while following me there. Good luck, guys. Take care. Stay safe. I love you guys and peace out.
Wait, so Ghana and I don't get respect for my elders again. Like, compare Ghana and Nigeria for Cardi B matter. Una yeah, this thing I meet and greet for Nigeria. So I see your boy Bola Boy Dina, Bra, Zlatan, Tiwa Savage, big names, Kubana Shin Prince, they organize themselves like Sardine. We're going to welcome their mama, welcome from Obodo Ibo. Why would they keep people waiting? They will keep people waiting because they're not girl level, you understand? She rose with only Grammy nominated countries and Burna Boy is representing. Yes! Even Shatta Bondo, they don't bounce Shatta Bondo, but they bounce for a celebrity now. Who girl level for that Ghana? Who girl level for the Ghana? Nonsense, that pack on herself like Sandin. They go for meet and greet. See, if Davido was in the country, now Cardi B will come visit him. Now not get level now. Nah.
Oh my boys, on IT now, so the update when they hit the internet now, so say Cardi B don't bring her bishop to come up with Ghana lifestyle. Yes, you don't want the Ghana celebrity. I want to say, because everybody now they wait for Cardi B for hotel. And once the girl bring her bishop to boss and the short share for back with your Zang, everybody. Ghana, when I don't learn from Nigeria, I was going to say, no, but when I learn from Nigeria, when I learn from Nigeria, I just have to show everybody what you want to say, can be boss out, every year, scatter. I ain't gonna say they want to do the same thing. Where can it be to be sure to come in there? Tell me, I must have a book. Share the updates there. 10,000.